Hey guys, what you see is not the Kaziranga National Park. We have just entered Kaziranga and my God, we are so excited. As you can see on the left and right, we are able to see the single horned rhinos, elephants, and as we move forward, we came across a team of deers. Now there are many variety of deers like sambar and many other varieties. I don't know the name also. And we also spotted a wild boar also. And this is not a national park. This is on our way to the hotel in Kaziranga where we'll be staying. The next day we'll be going for the morning elephant safari inside the Kaziranga National Park, followed by a jeep safari in the afternoon. So stay with me and you will see and watch and learn a bit more, just in case if you plan to also go to Kaziranga. This video may even help you out. Our complete booking of 12 days and 11 nights for the Northeast tour, which included Shillong, Kaziranga, Chirapunji, and then our Tuang and the China border, Arunachal Pradesh, was all done by Euphoria Travels, and they did a great job to the T. Very impressed. Anyway, so tomorrow morning we have to be at the national park at 5:30, Kaziranga National Park at 5:30 for the elephant safari. So watch along, we in the morning tomorrow. Where will we? A jeep picked us up from our hotel at 5:15 a.m. sharp in the morning, and we reached at this Mahimukh entry point, which is a central region called the Kohra region actually. But our slot of 6 to 7 has been delayed by half an hour, but nevertheless it is fine, and the weather is just beautiful. It was raining and it stopped and again raining, but now it's drizzling and it's chilled and it's very nice. So stay along with me while we have entered the Kaziranga Park, and I'll describe you more about this beautiful place. By the time we board on the elephant, I'll just share with you that this Kaziranga, the Kaziranga National Safari, is actually situated in the lap of Brahmaputra floodplains. This is actually a UNESCO World Heritage Site and is not just known for sheer range of its wildlife, but also its stunning landscapes, from marshy wetlands to woody grasslands that spread as far as eyes can see. Now, unlike many national parks in India, sightings here are guaranteed. Within the first 20 minutes, we are assured that we will spot at least 2 to 3 single horned rhinos, and some even with the cows and other animals. So we are eagerly anxious and waiting, and you can also see what we are seeing too. And let's begin.
Beautiful. Oh, nice.
Step back.
Devo? Yeah, because he knows he's getting surrounded.
Otherwise, we'll not kill him.
Beautiful.
घास खाने वाला रंग देख घास खाने वाला
थोड़ा सा ऐसे सीधा कर सकते ऐसा थोड़ा सा
बस
या ओके यस गुड अरे
ये दोनों भाई भाई है क्या
है दोस्त है अलग अलग है वो मम्मी
मम्मी के पास पास कर
रहते हैं और मम्मी से रहते
हैं। ये 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 एडल्ट है कि बच्चा है? ये
बच्चा नहीं, ये बड़ा है।
बड़ा है ना ये?
एक दो 25 साल का हो गया।
एक मिनट
पिछु
पट्टी करते हुए पूरा घास निकल रहा है। That's our elephant who made the sound.
We spent almost an hour on the elephant, and we really enjoyed our trip to the Kaziranga National Park and witnessed in very close proximity, especially the single horned rhinos and deers and wild boars on our way back. Now continue with me, because I will now share you my experience with the safari with my wife, so that you know the difference between the elephant safari and the jeep safari. So keep on watching. Thanks so much.
Bye. Hey. Oh, I think it's a small checkup in case we are taking anything. We came in the morning and it was nice, and now in the afternoon we are going via the jeep.
Oh, we were definitely awestruck by the wilderness of this park. By the way, Kaziranga has the highest population of a single horn rhinos in the country, with about more than 2,600 rhinos in the park at the moment. Now, according to 2022 census, the park is also home to 121 tigers. Well, they say that they do spot tigers sometimes. Well, we have not black done so far. Anyway, but just to give more information, you know, you are not allowed to get down from the jeep, or even when you are riding the elephant in between your forest safari. The jeep safari offers you some spectacular sighting of the grazing rhinos grazing or wallowing in the large grassland. You can also see herd of elephants, with having the adorable baby elephants to big old elephants in the herd, and many other species of the wild flora and fauna in this tourism zone. We spotted plenty of deers, rhinos, storks, and also Asian water monitor, elephants, herds of elephants, and you will see, you cannot miss to leave the video now. It's so beautiful, and also flamingos. So continue with me and enjoy the rest of the video as it is. Thank you.
सो
गया।
No, the family going where that guy was going. That guy is so elegant, he has a big one. इज अ टस्क।
Wow, look at the tail. Such big one, yeah? Ha, okay. ठीक है,
चलो
ओके
क्लोजेस्ट ऑफ द लॉट।